The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Works. Here we go. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Markings on the wall. The levels change. Okay, should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Ha!
manuscript on the gifts of the Earth. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.